right, let me just...
There's not moves, no, take them out.
Put that down a minute. Let's just... We pull his bones out.
Remember, it's, you've got the...
Oh, yeah. Is that what a real doctor would do?
What, smash up a rib cage with a hammer and pick his bones out?
Pick his bones out. Oh, no, what?
Oh, no. Surgeon Simulator. You're going to be using the motion controls.
Operations, yeah?
Yeah, operations. Will be the first one. Heart transplant.
Nice. We're going to get the phone.
It's up to you.
Can I get the phone?
You can try.
Okay. Hello? Hello?
No.
Let's just put that back.
There we go.
There you go. That's where that goes. And then, let's take a note. That's pointing. Okay. Put that away.
I just go to begin operation if you want to start it.
Let's begin operation.
Yeah.
Oh, I see.
Just press access it.
Well, based on that, I think I'm going to be amazing at this. Oh, God. Here we go.
I like how he's wearing his watch. No gloves.
No gloves, mate.
You can't even pick up this blanket.
Let's just get rid of that. There you go. Put that there.
Right.
Okay, mate. It's got to be the hammer, yeah?
There's a rib cage in the way. What are you going to use to get it out of the way?
Not that. Not the drill. Oh, no.
A hammer.
Okay, yeah. Oh. Yeah, happy with that. Am I killing him?
Slowly. If he's losing blood, you can use a needle to like stop him from losing blood.
Okay, let me just...
But he's not losing anything.
Put that
blood
down a minute. Let's just... Let me pull his bones out.
Is that what you're replacing the heart with?
Oh, God. That can't be good for him.
All right. Imagine that. You wake up from surgery. Right. You changed your heart. It's a bit of a problem.
But it's 5 o'clock.
And you'll know that every day.
It's 5 o'clock. Oh, the hammer's gone.
Oh, okay.
All right. It's drill time.
Does that say you pick up a
drill? Oh, no, not his face. Oh! Oh, God, I'm sorry.
Oh. Imagine walking into a theatre and seeing that.
Someone holding the drill like that.
Right, he's losing 3 milliseconds now. You can use...
Is that bad, 3 milliseconds?
It's not too bad, but look, you see the blood level going down. When that reaches zero, it did. The green one you can use.
Can other?
If you do stab yourself, you can use the purple one to stop it from affecting you.
Oh, look at this. Like a surgeon. Where do I stab him?
Wherever you want.
Yeah.
There you go, that's done.
Okay, let's put that back because I'm going to need that. And then we'll go back to this. Oh, no. Come on.
Your bottle of pop's gone white.
Oh, no. Oh, no.
Is that stuck in him?
Oh, no, dude, I'm sorry.
Can't hear you.
Oh, the clinking.
Like a xylophone.
The clinking, the clanking. That was like...
He needs to try and get his lungs out as well.
I'll be lucky to get his bones out. Can I use anything? What's better than a hammer?
I don't know, your hammer's gone, mate.
What about this?
That's the heart, isn't it?
Oh, is it?
Yeah.
Well, I want to use that. I need a cup.
Pink you.
Tea cup. Alright. I'm going to have to use the cup.
It's done nothing. Can I have a drink of blood from him?
That's quite a nice noise, isn't it? Back to the drill. I think I had most success with the drill.
I don't know why he's losing blood.
Alright. He's going to lose a lot of blood here.
Try and get that top Put a bow on
there. Oh, come on. Come on.
Oh, no.
Oh, no. Come on. Don't stab him in the end. Come on.
He's losing 12 milliseconds now. 17 milliseconds.
The music's speeding up. Oh no!
What happened to that one?
It's still there. It's good.
It's still good. It's still good.
Look at this. Oh!
No, he's losing 8 mil. Now he's still need to do it more. There we go.
Okay, all good. Now, don't lose that.
But that's all.
Oh, look at that. Here we go. Okay.
Get that top left bone there.
Top left. What about this one? Oh god! I'm sorry! Oh!
Yes. See if we can pull them lungs out now.
Is that enough bones?
We'll try. Don't do that.
I'm not trying to do it.
See if we can pull the lungs out.
Oh, it's stuck.
That's the bone, isn't it?
Oh.
That's it. Try grabbing and yanking.
Come on! Alright, I think
let
I
go
need
of
to...
L2. That's not L2.
Is that his heart?
I hope not.
If it is, I've sort of like...
No, I don't think it is. I think it's another organ.
It might be one of my tools. Oh, yeah. I hope this is how they do it. Where's a clean place to put that?
Don't worry about that.
Alright.
There's another one there.
Perfect. Oh, yeah.
Go that way.
Knock it.
See if you can, like, yank it out.
There we go.
There's the heart.
We might just put that there. Do you have to put it back?
I don't know. Just leave it there on his face.
Look, where would you rather have it, mate? Close to you, innit?
Well, they can't breathe now, can they? You got to take the other heart out, yeah. I guess you've got to cut something to get to that.
I'm going
to
kill him. Oh!
I mean, getting rid of his bones.
I need to turn this round, don't I? So, that's fine.
Dicing up the lungs.
Where's the best place to cut this?
Oh. Whoa, he's lost a lot, mate.
Is that cutting him? Oh, no.
He's losing a lot, mate.
You sure I've got to cut this?
I don't know.
You don't know?
No.
No?
Oh, he's gonna die.
Yeah,
oh,
fine,
you got it.
He's fine.
Yes.
Okay.
Just try and grab it out, then. I don't know. I don't think you can grab a heart out, though, can you? Unless you. What was his name in Mortal Kombat? Used to do that. There's your watch.
Oh, I need that. Can I pinch it out?
I don't think so.
No, that's just part of him now.
What about a scalpel?
Good idea. I haven't used any of these yet, so...
Look at your hand.
Oh yeah, there you go.
Cutting. Oh, you cut that bit. Can you cut around the heart?
Don't cut his heart. Come on! Oh, God. He
look
shouldn't be
that.
Bleeding like that. I'm good at the stabbing bit. It's the rest.
I hope you ain't going for all this back now.
What I'll tell you now, mate, if I do. He's done, innit? Oh no. I said I'm good at the stabbing bit.
You stabbed yourself.
Oh no. Where's that other one you said?
Okay.
Oh, there you go.
Somehow.
I'm gonna
He's
do
got
it
less
now.
Than 1,000 mil of blood.
Come on.
Come on.
Oh no! I've
got the... It's gone. It's gone.
Don't need it. Who needs it? It's just yank. Come on. Where's the drill?
Drill him up.
Okay, here we go. Come on, turn! Oh god, this ain't good for him.
Let's go out with style. Just jump, dump the drill in there.
Stick that there.
We get the other half to do. Oh no!
Come on! Shove that up his.
Just rub it in his face.
Oh well.
Fantastic, man.
I think I did pretty well.
Yeah. Brutal murder achieved in a mere 10 minutes.
Brutal murder. Oh, that's great. Okay. Ugh. This is not how you use a hammer. Alright, this is bounce. Doing well with the bounce. Oh no, it's bleeding. Let me get these last few bones. Come on. Okay, so that's that.
So your hammer's gone. You should be able to get the lungs out though.
You'd think so, wouldn't you? Let's get in there. Oh, it's crunching. Come on. Come on now.
There we go.
There's one.
Is that oh no.
Oh, shocking. Oh, there you go.
There we go.
Splinter's that's nice. Over there. Next bit of lung. Bit of lungage. Beautiful.
Yeah. There's a lot of bone in there.
Yeah. Which one? That's the one then. Alright, back a surgeon. Oh. Come on. Yep, there you go.
That one's flopped off.
One. We're gonna cut it both sides.
No, I think you just had to cut that, didn't you? The red.
It has cuts in it.
I don't know. You know, the red, no.
The red, there.
Yeah, I think you cut that one off.
Still beating. Shouldn't it stop beating?
I think so.
Is that a wall now?
I think it's stopped, didn't it? Yeah.
It has. Okay, we're on.
Get in with the needle.
Green. Ooh! Don't need that. Here we go.
In the eye. That's always best. That's it.
You like that. Okay, that goes there.
Took his heart out. Get the new one.
I've got another one to grab then. There it is. Oh!
Yes!
Stick that. Lovely sounds. Okay.
You're doing really good here, mate.
Oh, mate, we're all up. Oh my god. I thought I was going to.
Did you just throw that in?
Oh, no. Did I catch it?
I don't know. Lift up.
Oh, I'm holding on to something. I can't. I'm holding on to it. I thought I'd killed him.
Well done.
That's it, mate. Trophy. I think I got this. Surgery time, 4 minutes 47. It took me twice as long to kill him last time. It is hard. That was a lot harder. It's easier than iron bread, though.
I think so.
Kidney time. I don't even know where your kidneys are.
Is that a different colour?
Yeah, it was green last time. Can we put it on his face? Would that like help him? Just in case he wakes up.
Mate, if he woke up and saw what you was doing.
Oh my god.
Okay.
Alright.
First
things first, let's just see if we can grab it.
We've got to get them out, haven't we? You're going to have to chop them up.
Get them out. Just get them out. Hammer's not advised.
No, scissors? Some kind of scalpel or something.
What should do? What the hell is that?
I don't know. It's got a knife on it.
Oh god. Yeah, here we go. Yeah?
Yeah.
Feeling that? No?
I'm sure he can feel it.
That's not. No. Oh no, 7. Is that doing anything?
If you want it.
What would you prefer?
Oh no. You've lost it.
Oh well, fuck then.
Might as well just saw his intestine. Oh. Imagine I'll be the saw like that.
Alright. Is that cutting anything?
I don't know.
Alright, that's just stuck in him. Oh, he's in a bad way, yeah.
Yeah. You mild it by the blade, no. I like it. Just
What's his stuff?
Emergency stop.
That drill. Alright, didn't need the drill.
It's like a laser or something. Maybe you need the laser.
It's quickly like. Come on.
Maybe we should test things now, yeah, while you know he's gonna die. So.
He might not die. I could get him.
I don't see.
Put that there. Come on.
Can I just grab him out?
Give me that silver. Sorry about your face. Come on. Ooh, just hammering with a saw. Spoon.
If that worked, mate, there you go, mate.
Yum yum. What's this one do to him?
I don't know, it's like the reverse of whatever the other one is.
29. 39. It just doubles. Yeah, don't ever use that one. Oh.
That's alright, doesn't it?
Yeah, that probably would have helped.
Just lazy, just have it.
Now I go straight through. Do surgery through it. Wow. That was perfect. Like a magician. Where would you be cutting it? Like, what part?
I don't know, if I was quite everywhere, and hopefully.
He's on 15, 16, 17, that hurts him quite a lot.
It's gonna, isn't it?
Is that gonna like melt his face if it hits his face?
I don't know.
It's horrible, isn't it? 20, 11, there you go, he's happy again. I've never even seen that tool. Yeah, that looks about right, like cut the top bit.
Yeah, that's what I'm trying to do.
Oh. What's he dreaming of, do you think? Alien.
There's like something's eating me inside. Has that made it worse?
Because you're like tearing it through his intestines.
That should be alright.
That's good.
Still nowhere near him.
I know, we've done nothing other than just brutalise him. Battle laser.
No.
Oh!
I'll stab myself with that now.
Trippy man. Just cut his head off and be done with it. Do not resuscitate. Oh, he don't like that.
He's fine now, isn't he? Oh, there's a pen.
Okay, that's what the kidneys look like, yeah? Just smash him in. Hammer? Just, yeah, there you go.
Just what we need.
Just try and hammer him out.
Who's the other end of the hammer?
Claw hammer. I think you're onto something, mate.
No, I don't.